Welcome. Fetching publications. Two publications available.
Hi everyone, and welcome to a demonstration of Kolibre open source software on a Raspberry Pi unit. This video will briefly demonstrate what you can do with this audiobook player software, and we have chosen Raspberry Pi as the platform. What we have here is the Raspberry Pi unit, a speaker and a keypad, and the Raspberry Pi is connected to the internet, and the software and settings is on the SD card. And what's special about this audiobook player is that it supports the International DAISY standard, which is used by print disabled such as visually impaired to playback accessible books, magazines and newspapers. And DAISY is nowadays a widely spread standard among libraries and organizations internationally. And we hope this solution can boost creativity and bring forward new solutions to help the print disabled get access to information. Okay, let's demonstrate the player.
Welcome. Fetching publications. Two publications available. Publication 1.
A Light Man by Henry James.
Loading publication. Continuing from previous position. 35% read.
Not that I am a misanthrope, God forbid. They're not worth hating. I never knew but one creature who was, and her I went and loved.
Navigation level. Page.
Loved. To be consistent, I ought to have hated my mother, and now...
Navigation level. Level 1.
I ought to detest Theodore. But I don't. Truly, on the whole, I don't. Anymore.
Next level 1.
22nd. Theodore is right. The Bonhomme has taken me into his favor.
Add new bookmark. Confirm using down arrow. New bookmark added number 6. Continuing.
I protest. I don't see how he was to escape it.
Quick menu is opening. Quick menu contains 5 options. Option 1, playback speed. 2, sleep timer. 3, automatic playback. 4, jump to position. 5, content information. Continuing.
Le bien soigné, as they say in Paris. I don't blush for it. In one coin or another, I must repay his hospitality.
Pausing.
Okay. That was a brief demonstration of the Kolibre software, and it uses eSpeak as a guiding voice, a free speech synthesis available at sourceforge.org, and you can of course record your own guiding voice in different languages or use another TTS when you build the software. And on github.com you'll find the open source code. And there is also wiki pages that explains how you can build from source. And the content we played back here is from the International DAISY Consortium. And you can download it from their website. It's sample content that is in public domain, if you want to try it out. And the server is... the Kolibre KDOS open source code that you can also download from GitHub, and it should be pretty easy to set up your own server with content and try this solution out. The hardware for this is you can get for under 100 euros, maybe down to 50 euros, a setup like this, and we use a cheap numpad just to demonstrate the navigation. And feel free to take contact to Kolibre if you have any questions about this through GitHub or at Kolibre.org. You'll find some information on how to contact if you have any questions. Thank you.